my early education, and as I went into IIT, I was just like any other friends which I had. Only after that, when I worked at Infosys and came into IIM, that I began to realize that this, you know, mainstream corporate sector is not something which holds up an appeal for me for whole of my life. I was more attracted towards things where I could make a hands-on contribution. Therefore, a life of humanitarian service attracted me most. So when this occurred to me that for homeless children, destitute children, shaping their lives, that is most appealing, that holds the greatest purpose to me, I stuck to that. On the whole, the reactions were very positive, because I also in some sense did not seek unnecessary advice from people. So I kept a positive company only. I was fully possessed with this feeling that this is what I want to do, and I went forward with this. My work started in 2003. With three children, I started this shelter home in a rented building near Kolkata. Then it eventually became a West Bengal largest free residential institution. We are more than 2,000 resident children, and we are two campuses are there, one for boys and girls. Then also in Madhya Pradesh, where we are running now more than 100 Seva Kutirs, the meal cum education centers, where 9,000 children in impoverished tribal areas in three districts in Madhya Pradesh are served. For this kind of work, first challenge is with one's own mind. Having conquered over that challenge and making oneself free of any such internal conflict, then only question of external challenges come. And among the external challenges, they change from time to time depending on organization's own life curve. In the beginning, it is a different kind. Resources, funding is one challenge. Getting right kind of people with whom you can build the organization, who can serve for long year, that is one challenge. And as the organization grows, different kind of challenges. But on the whole, I think the most overriding constraining factor, if I can say so, is to get people with tremendous positivity who also can share the same vision. So the name Parivar was also there because it expressed this feeling of oneness with all the, you know, beneficiary and the people who are serving. We are all one family, and the deeper idea was that the whole world is and whole humanity is one family. So this was the sentiment. My own experience which I have got in all these years is that when we try to go beyond our own self and try to bring impact in other people's life with a selfless attitude, that creates a lot of meaning in our own life. This is what I have experienced. This is what I can very simply share with others. Every new day, I am in some sense living that dream also, because it was my dream to live such a life. So every day I am living that dream, and I get a chance to live that dream every single day. This itself is my motivation.